soul shall be mine.
He did that. I almost did that on his, but like I didn't see. I'm not gonna waste removal on a 1-3. That's really bad. Why would you do that? It's done its purpose. Question is, I think I tempo out the 3 mana. If I tempo out the 3 mana, next turn I can go. Next turn is weird. I'll leave a mana open. I don't know. Let's tempo this out. I think that's the flash. So now, see, I can go. Do I kill it? See, that seems like such a bad play to kill a one mana 1/3 with one of my. I mean, I could go draw armor. Because then next turn, yeah, if I go draw armor next turn, I can go, boom, boom, and be. Okay, yeah. Let's do that. Okay, so, we're gonna draw first. Armor. Next turn I can go 3-5, gain 3 back, kill something. Okay, cool. I like this play. He's gonna heal back anyway. You know what I should've did when I summoned the armor? No, that's fine. Never mind. Okay, so, see, look at that. Boom, 4. Okay, so now, I can go. Ooh, I kind of want to play this. But I can go. Doom. Yeah, so I can go 3. Yeah, I can wipe his board. Okay, yeah, let's wipe board. He's going to kill that next turn. And then turn 5, I can do that. Okay, yeah. Sheesh! Okay, so we're going to go. Do I want the fragments? Or so that's going to give me 5, then 7. Okay, I kind of want the fragments, but no, let's do this. I want to heal back all. Cool.
Break it, you goblin!
Hey, me. Okay. Alright, see, I can do that. I can deal with that, bro. Okay, so that was corrupted. Alright, yeah, just play a 5-mana Dundoon and then...
This is not what we stood for!
I think I still play it because I'm gonna wipe this board. Because if I wait, I think I still play it. It's still a good play. Then I can wipe board with 3 minions if he plays 3. Plus it's corrupted full, so I can get that back. I'd like to draw my Tictus or something, but... Every Demon Hunter I play, they get that card. Every time on turn 6, and not shortly after, they just draw into it. I'm just like, come on, bro. Oh, wow, okay. True? Alright. Now it's clobbering time, boy! Not really. Okay, so... we're just gonna... Okay.